So I greatly respect the decision of the appellate division, and I'll post either $175 million in cash or bonds or security or whatever is necessary very quickly within the 10 days. And I thank the appellate division for acting quickly. But Judge Ngoron is a disgrace to this country, and this should not be allowed to happen. Thank you very much.
Would you accept foreign money to pay the bond?